just lift the veil, but rip it to shreds. Burn it, so that it cannot be used again to obscure the truth.
We, as individuals, have continued to give our power away to people who we think know what is best for us. Nothing could be further from the truth.
Developing consciousness is everything because we create the picture.
The best way society can improve, and the only way society can truly improve, is the individualist method, the method of everybody doing their own to improve themselves.
And a lot of people are waking up, and it's a slow process, but it's gathering momentum. And often it's a painful process, but we have to change and we have to wake up.
Everything that we think is true is actually a kind of a myth. It doesn't matter if you're talking about government or standard religion or what you're taught in school.
The path to freedom in your life starts with a freedom mindset.
To think about things differently and to see our world differently is a massive step that humanity needs to take.
The only thing that separates us are our choices.
You are powerful.
Lifting the veil is no task to be taken lightly. It is indeed the greatest calling of all.